Fox 2 News starts now.
Plus, saying goodbye to baldness, the makers of a new product claim you don't need surgery to get a beautiful head of hair. We'll show you how it all works later in the newscast. The makers of a hair loss product want you to say bye-bye to baldness in around 60 minutes. Lance Santafanti is here to tell us about virtual reality and Virtuous. So thank you so much for being here this morning.
Welcome.
What is virtual reality and Virtuous?
Well, virtual reality and Virtuous is a concept for people that suffer the stigma of hair loss to replace their hair fashionably, easily, and very naturally.
And it takes 60 minutes, so how do you do it?
60 minutes, we use a dermal lens application. So if you would, we relate this to like a contact lens where we inject hair that mimics the client's own hair perfectly in the natural hairline, the density, all the styling capacity. It mimics the client's own hair perfectly.
And we have before pictures of two clients of yours, Chris and Marilyn. Now, hopefully we're showing the picture of Chris right now, the before picture of Chris, because right now we have Chris's
right
after. So let's scoot around Chris a little bit.
Okay.
And now, where did you put the application, and where is the
Well, it's a dermal lens application, Q, so what's really unique about this product, not only does it look fabulous, the client, it creates a lifestyle lift for a customer, because he has no, he actively, socially, in a sports activity, Chris can just evolve in that perfectly, naturally, and easily, because this is put on like an eighth layer of skin, so this is permanent, this does not come on and off.
Okay.
Becomes part of him instead of something he wears.
All right, and we have Marilyn who is here as well, and Marilyn was so kind to go ahead and help us work through this on air. Now, Marilyn, first, tell us about your hair loss and what it's done to you and what it's done for you.
Well, what it did to me when it happened was take away my flexibility and my self-confidence, my femininity, to be able to do the things that I always did in my life. When I received Virtuous, it brought me back to my lifestyle. I was able to do the things with my grandchildren and go to the beach and let the wind blow through my hair and not worry about it flying off like the kites we were flying, and it just gave me my confidence and that sense of well-being again that I had lost through no fault of my own.
Right. Now, when you saw the finished application and one of the stylists is here making some touch-ups as well, what did you think? What went through your mind?
I thought, oh my goodness, I looked in the mirror and there was Marilyn again. For so long, when you look at yourself with no hair, you feel, where am I? I'm in there somewhere, but where? Where am I?
All right.
And when I saw myself with my hair, I was back.
All right. And you look absolutely stunning. So.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Now, SharePoint Salon is on East 14 Mile in Birmingham, and you guys are the ones who do the procedure. Tell us more about the procedure. First of all, how much does it cost?
Well, you know, it varies based on the commitment level, but here's the great part. Clients become, really, they get benefits of a membership community. It's affordable on just about anyone's budget. Chris here, for instance, has a shorter, more conservative look, and as you can see, Mark's hair, a little bit more flair, nicer look. So there's just no limitations on what we can do. Cost-wise, anywhere from $3,000 to $6,000.
Right.
But the great part is we're doing makeovers, manufactured, sponsored. So at SharePoint, and they're the only certified studio in Michigan, we allow the client to come in and try the product before they have to purchase anything.
All right, and the upkeep? Like you have a touch-up or anything like that as well?
Well, yes. It's like going to a salon to get a cut, color, and style. It takes about an hour, and that happens once a month.
All right. Wonderful. Thank you all so very much.
Thank
we really
you
appreciate
you.
Your time this morning.
Thank
and for more information on this, we have it on our website at myfoxdetroit.com. Now, we are still talking hair. This time, though.